head on that shot for sure, but there definitely is a person down. There looks like a large tree stump, and this person is between the tree stump and the wall. Those deputies that were over there with that person right now, you can see they're not rendering any type of first aid. So my belief is that person has probably passed away. But the front entrance, there seems to be a lot of activity right now. We're waiting to see if people are going to be coming out and who these people are. Law enforcement definitely making their way out that front entrance that they just went into, so perhaps going around to the backside. But it does seem like the information we got earlier on that the shooter may be down outside. Well, we're getting information that they have actually some folks that were inside the bar, outside the bar right now. And this could be a group of them right there. We also understand that there may be some over by a rescue ambulance, then we're looking for that right now. But this definitely seems to be some of the some young folks right there that would match that college look that they were talking about earlier on. As you know, if there was a college night, obviously if there was a shooting inside there, I'm sure a lot of these folks would be evacuating themselves as soon as they can, getting to any exits. But of course, like you said, many of them may be hiding inside there as well. Right now, though, it still seems to be a little bit of a search and rescue. We're going to keep an eye out. We see one of the battalion chiefs making their way into this area right now. This is the first time we've seen that. So possibly they're working with the law enforcement and, of course, those ambulances. We saw a number of ambulances just on the other side of the freeway standing by, ready to get over here if they are needed. But right now, we're going to keep an eye on the bar itself and, of course, all the activity. And we're going to keep an eye on that front door as a number of those first responders made their way inside